initial directive of the IATF under paragraph G of resolution number 17, series of 2020. The sub-technical working group, TWG, chaired by the Department of Health, is hereby directed to finalize the analytical model for deciding on the eventual total or partial lifting or the possible extension or expansion of the enhanced community quarantine in Luzon. Its membership shall consist of the National Economic and Development Authority, or NEDA, the Philippine Institute for Development Studies, or PIDS, the Department of Science and Technology, including technical experts, the academe, and such other representatives from the health, economic, and security sectors as may be determined by the DOH, provided that recommendations by the sub-TWG shall be subject to the approval, amendment, or modification by the IATF. Nabanggit ko po nung isang araw na may isang TWG na inatasan na aralin kung itutuloy ba o hindi ang enhanced community quarantine. Ang TWG na ito ay pamumunuan ng DOH at ang ibang miyembro nito ay ang mga tinitingalang mga eksperto mula sa NEDA, DOST, PIDS, akademya at ibang larangan. Ang rekomendasyon ng TWG ay ang siyang magiging batayan ng desisyon ng IATF sa usaping ito.